What's up? I am now a proud owner of a, yes, that's right, guys and ladies, a Snuggie. Just bought it at Walmart. It's about $15. And, you know, I got tired of actually, you know, if I got cold in the house, whatever, putting on a sweater or something like that, or, you know, cranking up the heat, whatever. So I wanted something different. And I've been looking at Snuggies for a while. I've seen a lot of people wear them. And I wanted a manly Snuggie. I didn't want no pink. All of them I've seen, like, the kids' blue, and I've seen the woman's pink, but I never seen anything other. I saw the leprechaun, too, of a Snuggie. But this kind of caught my eye. And there's also a guy wearing it. Can you see the guy in the picture over here? That says it's manly, too, even though it was the main cover of the lady. But I wanted to get it in this as seen on TV, so it means it's got to be pretty good. So let's unbox this bad boy, see how it is. All right, comes with two tapes on the side here. So little one taping. Hold up. Okay, got one out of two. The middle comes up pretty easy, and as I got the last one. All right, comes in the box. Voila, Snuggie. Drum roll, please. Comes little packaging. Says caution, avoid danger, suffocation, keep bags away from babies, children, yada yada. So when you open it up, take the item out, the Snuggie out, throw the bag away. Don't keep it out and just have it. You know, people could suffocate, you know, from this. Anyways, this is the Snuggie, the adult size. So, I'm unwrapping this bad boy. Let's see. Go back further. Oh. All right. This. All right, I got it upside down. How does this work? Okay. I see Snuggie up top here. So, wow, it's pretty long. It's pretty long. All right, well, I don't know if you can see it, but I'm turning the inside out. These where the holes go. That's one. And here goes the other one where the holes go. Put your arms through there. And these are the sleeves. So here I go. I'm putting this hand in this hole. Other one in the other hole. And I guess that's it, I guess. Can you see me? It's like a, yeah, got my Snuggie on, yeah, extra large, and it got the pockets. Like, look here, it's kind of blurry. Focus camera, focus. I don't know why it's not focusing, but anyways, my opinion on it is, I think it'll work, honestly. How long ago it goes to my feet, and a little bit past my feet. So, I mean, it's not really, it won't drag on the ground that much. But, is it worth $14? I would say, yeah, it'll do. Because it's covering my neck. And a lot of times when you put blankets on, it's not covering your neck and everything. And, Varsity Snuggie. I don't know. It's just that only thing that's bothering me is right here. It's just that that's open right here. I mean, I don't particularly like that. And I want it to cover the whole body. You know, I like something wrapped around me, and it's just that back opening. It just opened. If it came with a belt, maybe, and I could just tie it in a back there. But anyways, this is the Varsity Snuggie. And it's kind of manly, you know. I can go to a party like, hey, y'all, what's up? I'm in the club. I was just a little cold outside, but I put my Snuggie on. So let me in. Can I get in free? No. But you can't get the whole gist of it. I would show you. It's cool. Good to get in and out of. Put it on the hanger, I guess. And it's pretty long. Keeps you warm.
I did get a little warmer. I'll say it's pretty good. I mean, I'm glad I bought it. It's nice. I'm sure I'll wear it tonight. But, yeah, that was the Snuggie. Voila, the Snuggie. Yeah. Other than that, yeah, it says, yeah, it's fun sweatshirt design. It did make me warm, a little warmer. And, I like it. So, yeah, I'll recommend people buying it if you want to get, you know, it's kind of like another blanket with sleeves. Yeah, I guess that's what it is. It's a blanket with sleeves. And, I just, only thing my gripe about it is having it on just for that brief second is I just don't like my back out. You know, I just don't want that extra slit in the back out, and it just don't, that part didn't feel comfortable. Other than that, it was pretty good. But anyway, that's my opinion on it. It made the room warmer. I was covered up to my sleeves and in my neck. That was the most important, because a lot of times, like, a cover you have, you put your cover on, you know, there's no room for your hands, right? You put your cover on all up here, and then this is all exposed, you know, and that sucks, you know. Yeah, you're warm down here, but, you know, this is all exposed, your arms, you can't really move with your arms and stuff like that, and, yeah, the Snuggie kind of does that. I mean, it picks up where this lacks at, you know, where your cover lacks at, because it covers your arms, covers your neck for warmth, and your arms are covered, and you're able to move with warmth. That's pretty my review on the Snuggie, and I give it 2 thumbs up. I think I'm gonna love this purchase. Gonna be tonight, tomorrow. Pretty good thing. Anyways, the Snuggie.